Your gloves are not magic, Tilly. They are magnetic. Magnets attract certain types of metals.
Cool!
Toss it back, Tills!
Why didn't it come to you?
I think that was a little too far for it to work. Even magnets have limits. Check this out!
Tilly, magnet.
Yes! Victory! Never let gravity get you down. Good game, Tills. See you at dinner. Today is gonna be so much fun. My dad said nobody's been to this outpost for years. Slippy, are you okay?
I'm just worried about a rumor I heard about Planet X.
A rumor?
Yeah, I heard Planet X has, ghosts.
Ooh, ghost friends! Are you kidding me? That's the dream!
Slippy, that's just an old story. You know ghosts aren't real, right? We'll help you see that there's no such thing as ghosts, okay? Ladoo and I will be with you the whole time. Nothing bad will happen.
Okay, let's do it.
Let's go hug some ghosts!
I reprogrammed my space goggles into ghost detector goggles. Can't be too prepared.
Are you seeing any ghosts? Do they look friendly?
No ghosts detected.
See? All clear. No ghosts.
How can you be so sure?
Because I am. If ghosts were real, Maggie would know all about them. Maggie, can you help them feel better?
Of course. There is no scientific evidence of ghosts. And, I have begun to pick up peculiar readings.
Ghostly readings?
Not quite. It is as if there should be a second star above us, but...
Huh? I only see one.
What's going on with Maggie?
I think her language program is acting up. Don't worry, Slip. It's definitely not a ghost.
Hooray! A present from our ghost friend! No.
Slippy, wait!
A rock? My favorite! How did they know just what I wanted?
Madhu, hurry! Slippy needs us!
Oh, right! Coming!
Glitch. It looks spooky, but all that's in there is some old junk, and hopefully Slippy.
Don't forget the ghost friends! Is this a real live ghost house? How lucky can one Madhu be?
Slippy? Slippy? Are you here? This is definitely weird, but it's not a ghost. Maybe it's got something to do with the gravity around here.
It is not gravity.
Maggie, you're back!
What you are experiencing is a Roshnangam. Roshnangam!
Maggie, what's going on with you?
Is that a space jellyfish?
A ghost space jellyfish. And their name is Rottengam. Hello, Rottengam. That tickles.
Guys? You said it, buddy. Let's get out of here.
There's an explanation for this. There's gotta be. Maggie?
Rossmangam!
Glitch is headed for the hole in the ceiling!
A little help!
I've got you, Slippy!
I owe you one!
Ella, what do we do now?
I don't know. I thought I'd be able to figure this out. But maybe...
Wait a minute. Slippy, can you tweak your goggles to pick up magnetic fields?
What? No! Why?
I have an idea!
Whoa! Ella! I see the blob thing Maggie projected! What's going on? What is it?
I knew it! It's a magnetic star!
They're called magnetars. My mom told me about them.
Only metal objects are floating to them. See?
So it really isn't a ghost! It's a magnetar!
Rossmangam?
We've got to get Glitch away from here! Magnets get weaker the further you go from them.
Glitch says he'll roll on the ceiling if Madhu pulls us from the ground.
I can do that.
Magnetar. Oh, my communications have been restored.
Maggie, you're actually back.
The magnetic fields on planet X were interfering with my communication relays. I was speaking backwards.
Oh! Rottengam is magnetar in reverse.
Tekorik. That is correct backwards. A joke? Fascinating. I did not know Planet X had two stars.
The magnetar, but we couldn't see it without Slippy's goggles.
Magnetars are very small stars and give off tiny amounts of light. They can seem invisible, but have a very powerful magnetic pull.
So the magnetic pull got stronger as Planet X got closer to the magnetar? I guess you are right, Ella. Ghosts really don't exist.
Rottengam? Is that you?
Scared you! Anybody want to play magic ball?